Potato chips like this. Why you should stop with just one? This is Dr. Pal Manikam, gastroenterologist focused on gut health. In the name of seasoning, they add so much salt that just seeing the chips packet raises my blood pressure. My friend Saravana Kumar's blood pressure increases on seeing less chips inside the packet. His brain and the chips packet has one thing in common, more empty space. Our gut hates processed potato chips because usually they are fried in unhealthy oils. Let's ask our clinical nutritionist Courtney regarding this.
Like Dr. Pal said, the biggest concern with these chips is the oils that they are being cooked in. So look for chips that are cooked in oils like olive oil, avocado oil. These plantains are cooked in coconut oil, and these kettle chips are also in avocado oil.
My friend Saravana Kumar binge watched Breaking Bad by binge eating chips. He was teasing me that I look like the villain Gus Fring. He doesn't know that at the end of the season, his health was breaking really bad. My go-to crunchy snack option is roasted edamame, chickpeas, or cucumber.
Some great healthy alternatives for snacks are mixed nuts with unsweetened banana chips, because you'll get that nice crunch in there. Coconut chips that are lightly salted. Barnana makes a lot of different plantain chips cooked in coconut oil. These are great. And beef jerky.
Share this with your friend who figures out the flavor of the packet by just looking at the color of the packet.